coming up on the castle. I call it a castle. It's built like one. It's a giant house. You take a ride up there and get some shots of it. I've flown the drone out here. It's pretty cool. Chateau de Harpe Event Center. So somebody bought it. It was for sale not long ago. Right up there. And it looks like they're turning it into an event center. Probably be a good place for a wedding. Gates open. Probably get run out of here if somebody catches me. There it is. I'll just do a loop around and get out of here before I get run off. Guy's taking up the whole road. That must be why the gate was open. They're doing work up there.